Hey everyone, I'm Stephanie Bauer for Holly Scoop. Newsflash, Lindsay Lohan kept a diary during her 90 days in lockdown rehab. Oh, the juicy details that must be in that thing, but will we ever see it? A source who attended the Cliffside Malibu Treatment Center with Lindsay claims she consistently kept a confidential notebook and pen with her everywhere she went and wrote in it nonstop, even during group therapy sessions. The insider tells Radar Online, quote, Lindsay was so obsessed with writing in her journal that she would do it any place, anytime. She scribbled in her diary a lot during the group sessions, which actually angered the other patients. So will this diary ever see the light of day, or will Lindsay perhaps discuss it in her upcoming reality docu-series on OWN? 27-year-old Linz is known for keeping secret diaries dating back to 2007. Star Magazine reported of the writings in her journal back at the Promises Rehab Center in Malibu and reported on the love letter she wrote to Samantha Ronson. And while serving jail time in 2010, the National Enquirer learned that the actress kept a detailed diary of her time behind bars. Lindsay has done a good job of keeping these under lock and key, but we can always dream, right? For more entertainment news, stick with HollyScoop.com.